As a regional conglomerate that owns a merchant bank, our plans are to expand from Trinidad and Tobago into the rest of the region. We already have an office in Barbados, and we're planning to grow organically and inorganically. Now, to do that, you know, you must have a platform that is reliable and stable, a platform that can integrate new types of software in different markets. So we found that this this benchmarking exercise allowed us to see the areas that we are strong, areas that we need some more work. But you know, it was important for us to understand a little bit about, you know, how the technology helps us to manage our business. So from the CEO suite perspective, you know, I'm looking at a return on equity, growing shareholder value, customer retention and customer growth, our bank operating efficiency. So these are the things that I'm looking at as drivers for performance. And as we expand regionally, you know, every acquisition or every product launch that we do, we're trying to get the metrics to understand, you know, what is the cost of customer acquisition, the speed to market, the level of customer engagement, how our products are serving the customer in a better way. What's our operational efficiency? How can we process transactions faster? You know, are we using customer data in a safe, reliable way? And are we able to predict the future needs of our clientele? So using the technology that we have now and working with Temenos, we're able to pull data that we did not have access to before in a meaningful way and use that to help us pivot and customize our products and services to excite the customers, to grow market share, and to deliver a reliable and stable level of performance. So in terms of innovation and growth, customer centricity, operational efficiency, effective risk and compliance, and of course, advanced analytics. These are the key areas that we're looking at to drive our performance, and all of the metrics that are derived from these four areas we're looking at very closely. And this is going to certainly support our strategy to grow and expand regionally.